Do we know story about Panda? Once a time ago, in the woods of Thailand, was Panda fighting against discrimination of the world. Do you know what is discrimination? Discrimination is 70% of people are Western, 47% nationality, older people, woman discrimination. Oh my God. Hello, I am Panda, and now I will tell you the story about a panda who was fighting against discrimination in the woods of Thailand of China. Panda was walking through the woods looking for the answer what is. Over the globe was looking, 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 looking. Wonders of the meaning in his life will be he ever found it. He was thinking on the woods, eating the palmas.
The palmas.
Oh, and then he discovered the bears. He could be friends. Hello, 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 hello. Can I be friends with you? Hello, guys. Can I join you to play in the woods? Look, I have a lot of palmas here. Can we exchange it? Who is that guy? We're looking him very strange. I have no idea, they were saying. He's weird. Just ignore him. Here you go. Panda was looking. Panda? He didn't give up and lives with the bears among the woods. This panda was very lonely, all the time was walking, walking, walking.
Walking.
And then he saw the bears. He looked, looked the bears. Oh, he was thinking about of black bears. Maybe they will open to become friends. Hi, black bears. Can I become your friend? Can I become your friend?
Yes.
Oh. No.
Always
no.
In the story.
Oh, the black bears was asking, whoa, dude, who the fuck you are? I am Panda Bear. All the time he was saying, Panda Bear, Panda Bear, Panda Bear. You are not Panda Bear, they were saying. You are a big, strange bear. But I'm Panda Bear. Well, not that weird, but I'm different. I have my qualities. He was saying all the time. Damn! I love to be Panda Bear. I realize I'm special Panda Bear. I can share the world through all the panda bears.